Hi guys, this is Amos Johnson. This is the Friday edition of the video blog, and also this is my first full week back in the saddle broadcasting. So this is my first week of doing 5 days a week. We had video on Monday, we had an article on Tuesday, had another video on Wednesday, had an article yesterday on Thursday, and then we got another video blog. So let me know what you think about this 5 day schedule, because this is what we're going to be keeping up for a while. So just give me your feedback, give me your comments. So on this Friday, what I want to talk about? I want to talk about, are God ideals passing you by? This week, I was reminiscing, I was on YouTube, I was listening to this old school rap video called from the Far Side called She Keeps On Passing Me By. And the concept of She Keeps Passing Me By was that it was this girl that he was trying to date, trying to talk to, but he could never get close enough to her because she kept passing him by. And the flip side was that the reason she kept passing him by was that he would never really approach her. He didn't have the confidence to approach her and ask her out on a date, so such she kept passing him by. Or really, he kept passing her by. It really could be the name of the song. And as I was thinking about that, I was thinking about that in terms of our God ideals. God is constantly giving us ideals. He's constantly sharing with us insight and wisdom and revelation. And in our mind, God ideals are walking by. And in some sense, God ideals are passing by. And the reason they're passing by because we're not taking hold of them and we're not having the confidence to approach the God ideal and really do what God calls us to do. Think about your own life. Think about your situation. How many times has the ideal came to your spirit and you didn't do anything with it? Then months or years later, you saw someone else doing that exact same thing and it's making a whole lot of money. That's happened to me, that happened to my wife, and I'm pretty sure it's happened to you too. How many times these God ideals just been passing you by? So what I want us to endeavor in this last part of 2011, as we really believe in God to increase us and to grow us, don't let God ideals pass you by anymore. Take control of them and don't be like the song, She Keeps Passing Me By. Don't let those God ideals pass you by. All right, this is Amos Johnson, and I'll talk to you guys next week.